gold must be somewhere else.
No. I hope we don't run into whatever's making it.
And when have we ever been that lucky?